threatening to make Kenya, who are part of the armed forces in Somalia, to move out unless, of course,